What's up again? It's Ghost. Sadly, LB died few days ago because of student loans, and he'll be gone for a while because he's stuck in the old gulag. Anyways, we got some leaks and bad news about season 2. Don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe for more, and let's fucking do this. Few days ago, we got some leaks from our boy Skyla, who somehow managed to get access to the developer's testing database, and he got this info. We'll be getting at least 2 new weapons, which are probably the MP7 and the Riot Shield. God help us. 2 new operators at launch, and a reskinned operator skin later. 2 new bundles. 1 at launch, and the second later. That's it for the leaks. Oh, do you remember how confident Alpha was about the update releasing on April, huh? Well, guess what? The motherfucker delayed it again for the millionth time, and when I confronted him about it, I kidnapped his family. He replied with, to add more content, as an excuse. And if you remember, he was bragging about how big the update is going to be during the same time when he said it's coming on April. So I wonder what exactly is going on with that studio, given the fact that all they do is just buying assets from CG Trader and making them look worse in-game. We also got some info from Spry regarding that maid skin that all of the Discord moderators were going crazy for. So there's going to be 2 maids, one for free and the other in a bundle. And as he described it before, it'll be similar to the maid from Black Lagoon Season 2. He also mentioned some new changes, like jump pads in combat zone being deployable for better movement and a full XP rework. And the 2.0 anti-cheat is also coming in Season 2, followed by a huge wave of bans. And he also explained how they lost many sponsors because of the delays. That's it, guys. Fuck off.
Objectives updated. Move to the next location. Gas is closing in.